How's it going, bro? This is our second flawless trials run of this week. We actually played this one straight after the first one. This was the only evening we could all sit down and play Destiny this week, so we were really happy to get two flawless runs. This is with our kind of alternate characters, so instead of two hunters and a warlock, it's two warlocks and a hunter. And we were really, really happy to get two flawless runs because, I mean, not only was it the only evening we could actually all play, but obviously we weren't really expecting to do as well with our alternate characters. And we don't. I actually much prefer this run. It's a lot more sketchy. It's a lot more unsure. There's a couple of really, really close calls. There's another massive, massive comeback with about the closest ending to a game I've ever seen. So I think this one's a bit more fun. And it's a bit more sketchy. I mean, we lose a game really, really early on. Obviously, we had the no loss boon. So we kind of have to do the rest of the trials run without getting a second loss, and we just didn't think it was going to happen. So a lot more entertaining. One of our party didn't have the no loss boon, and so was one win behind the entire time. So we did have to play another game afterwards to make sure he got the flawless run, but I didn't include it because we swapped back to our other characters. So I'm gonna go from there straight onto the drops on Mercury and the Reef, and yeah. So enjoy if you're planning on watching it, otherwise I'll see you next time.
Can I get a revive, please?
Guardian down.
Oh, what? He's weak. Other guy coming on the right. Nice.
He's fucked.
Oh shit, I thought he was closer than that.
What am I doing?
Oh, dude. Poison. Somebody get him. I'm fucking out.
I refuse to kill someone.
It feels really weird
when
the reload
time's
really long.
Something right in there.
Crazy Amaz!
Crazy Amaze. Or is it Crazy Amaz 3?
Should you be playing Hearthstone or something?
Fur.
Coming behind us. Oh, cash Jade!
Oh wait, you're not dead, you wimpy little rascal.
Get
out of it. Shoot you in the ass, boy.
Enemy team eliminated.
Did I buy a boon? That's right, guys, I bought some boons. Cheeky boon.
Oh shit, heavy. Oh my god, what the fuck have I got?
Oh wait, so it's gonna be Lim with this Nova bomb that we'd be relying on.
Well, I've got nothing stacked into intellect, so my Nova bombs can take forever to come.
Heavy ammo available.
Man. That's a rookie error, dude. Yeah.
Meh. I just don't need. Fuck. Kill. I push their body. I might go for the real cheeky little vibe. There's another dead. They're separated.
Who is this guy?
Very nice, very nice.
Well, eventful round. Very eventful. Enemies have sat down silent with my truth eventful. And didn't fire a single rocket.
You cheeky cunt.
I know, right?
I feel like matches you up with emblems. So like, people have completed it and have the emblem are more likely to meet other people.
Oh, why did I hit revive? Oh my god, yeah. And I get trip mine grenaded.
I'm so bummed.
Oh, actually, it's last round anyway.
Yep, there it is.
Hello.
Wow, George, that's sneaky, sneakerson. That axe in bolt though. It's found him.
He's up above.
He's trying to slam me. He's poisoned. He's burning. He's very weak. He should.
The fuck is he going?
He's sliding.
Oh my god.
Jesus Christ.
Wait, I thought he was the last one. Oh shit.
Oh, I went to my menu then.
Wait, what? I honestly thought that was the last guy. Okay.
Wait, we got two. Good.
He's weak. Poison him and he'll die. Oh, don't let him go back to his mate, actually.
Yeah, I'm camping this area. Guardian down. Oh, what? There's a guy standing right there. He didn't die from that. Motherfucker. I kind of wasted a super there, but I don't mind.
Sorry, it's the
last round.
Targets eliminated. I mean, I didn't waste a super. Congratulations,
Guardian. I made a calculated rush.
Gertie.
Almost a cat.
Well, they
Bravo
tied in two warlocks versus 100.
Two veils.
Eliminate all enemy targets.
We got the good spawn at least.
Oh, sweet.
They're gonna get fucked by this, aren't they?
Yep, there it is.
Yeah.
Just
down, the right grenades, I'm gonna die.
All enemies have
been eliminated. They're gonna get fucked by the grenades at the start if they run in there.
I've got Void Fang on, so I'm just gonna do it again if they do this in here.
Apparently all the tryhards come out this time of the day. Here we go,
Two of them are burning, one of them's weak. Just push them now. Way too late now. Nice. Nice. Other ones in the middle. Running through, back through the middle. He's trying to come in the middle.
Just go for the revive.
Revive Liam. He's just sitting there. He's on the other side of the rotating thing. Floating up with a shotgun.
Okay.
He can't make it because he's a fucking spazzic. He's running at... that him.
Burning now.
He's still... He's running back to the middle. What the hell is he trying to do? He's going for a hero in.
Single shot to the face, like...
Yeah, unlucky, bro.
Your team is in the lead.
With a loaded shotgun.
Same again, really.
Yeah, he's floating.
They're up in the back of us.
He's not doing anything. He's coming back in a normal way.
Oh, what? How did he get that round there?
Eliminated.
Just threw it.
That's a shame.
I'm gonna do that again.
Lightning grenade sometimes. Fucking lightning grenade sometimes, man. Sort of just has a limited range.
Your team is in the lead.
They're all pushing that way. They're all pushing.
Yeah.
Backing up just in case that happens. Yeah, I'm gonna die.
Guardian down.
Yeah, it's just you and your own.
Yeah.
Quick for a revive if you can.
We're all up here.
Floaty, floaty.
Pushing up with shotgun now.
Guardian down.
Whatever grenade that was, that actually didn't do any damage to them, unless it was their own throwing them.
Oh well, this is me, fuck then.
No one's coming
out. I got choked. What the hell was that guy doing? He was just fucking floating around on Nimbly Bimbly.
Alright, no heavy.
The match is tied.
Let's go again.
Environment
I'm burning, hazard. I've had to back up.
Guys, drop down to middle because they're going to revive that guy. Flowing up. Just defend it, shotgun.
I literally just took my shotgun out that precise second when he flew up because I thought he was further away than he was.
We just taking more advantage of the start.
Your team was eliminated. Better luck next time, Guardian.
Alright, heavy.
Heavy ammo on the way.
I predict this round going well. What are they getting? Two warlocks.
Two warlocks. Is it Titan?
Heavy ammo available.
We've done quite well on the heavy rounds before, to be fair. You never know.
Galahorning. People on the screen.
Guardian down.
That'll do it. George, back. I've been killed.
Take it down.
Guardian down.
Last guardian.
You're kidding.
Come back and get Rez. I'm right behind you if you can.
Left. Careful of the box.
Just 10 seconds to go.
Burning.
He's dead.
One of them very weak. He's, yeah. Fuck G, mate. One of them rezzed. Go to the middle.
Get out of it.
This is my area.
That was sketch, man. I turned around, I was like, oh my god, if that hill is on like 98%, I'm gonna.
Yeah, thank god it goes pretty slowly when it's just one of them. Right, they're gonna push the middle again. Yeah. Don't bother go pushing through that middle corridor, it's gonna get you fucked, so just flank around. With two of his fire bolts.
Oh, you're fucking behind you.
Oh my god.
Wow.
Finish him.
You know I did that. I don't believe that.
Oh.
The team was eliminated.
Don't fucking believe that.
Match point, they've almost won.
Nuke him.
Nuke him. That's a cracking grenade, Liam. That is a cracking nade.
Pushing on me, both of them pushing on me.
Dead. Two dead.
Nice.
Oh. Just watch for the revive.
Enemy team eliminated.
Just don't push that middle corridor, flank around, go behind heavy and come up through that back bit. Because they all just come up that corridor looking at that area.
Okay, who's got super?
Match point. It all comes down to this.
I have
to.
That's fucked.
For a grenade.
Got him. Got him. Nice.
He's burning, he's dead. Watch for the revive, he's reviving.
Get out of it.
Oof.
And that's the baggins.
Wow.
This is such a struggle, man.
That was a struggle, wasn't it? Fuck me.
It's alright, just slow it down. You just play your warlock. It'll be fine. It's too easy to get bottlenecked running down that street, but it's a quicker chase around the map while you revive and pick them up and then just go on a wrecking spree.
It's if they like run past you and they're chasing a teammate and they're distracted and you just res behind them and you one shot them. Pretty funny.
Wipe out the enemy team.
Please, yes. We need to get this spawn like every time.
Oh, they're doing the outside attacks.
Interesting.
I think.
Yeah, they are. So they've all gone right. If you want to look, and I'll raise
you. I'll keep an eye on the left, in the middle.
Oh, wait, the hill was on the wrong side of the pillar to them. I just remembered, so... If it does go to hill, then they can't even, like, run in sniping or anything.
Oh, well, that rotating door just fucked both of us up.
So...
I found one of them.
Fucking... I say team to do this, we just leave.
Very nice.
Burn, baby. Burn.
No! Sit down!
All
enemies have been eliminated.
You're on fire, bro.
Firebolts, OP.
It'll chase you. It just reminds me of that, you know, the death by spoon.
Enemy PvP.
They're rushing inside.
Whoa, I hate that fucking thing. The other one's burning on the left still.
I'm taking one of them out. Take me out!
You did.
Ace! Oh, this Psycho Steve is just a psycho.
One of them doesn't actually move when he's shooting. He like, does that thing that girls do when they pick up a controller for the first time. Like, how do
going
I
left
run
again. That wall on the left. Fucking hell. Oh, nice shotgun in there, bitch. Nice shotgun to death.
Wow, they just don't look to their fucking side, do they?
He's
gonna
die. That's nice.
Yeah.
All enemies have been eliminated.
Killer Bizzler.
And Jacob.
And Jeff, who spelt his name wrong, I'm sure.
Oh shit.
Jeff of Legend!
I'm just cruising every heavy round, it's so useful.
You're scum, George. Subhuman scum.
Heavy
dude,
ammo
it's
available.
So ridiculous on this map. It's like. All the tiny gaps.
All the tiny gaps!
All the nooks and crannies.
The truth is where it's at.
Keep shooting, boys.
I love the sound of the truth when it goes off.
Yeah.
Beautiful noise.
Deployed.
I am the truth.
Wow, that's a good...
Nice.
Guardian down. You're the last guardian.
Now that was reflexes, if I do say so myself.
Guardian down.
Ooh, yep. Thank God that was the last guy.
Jeff was the older hammering at the back. Damn it,
somebody
Jeff.
Didn't, there was somebody who didn't seem to realise there was a heavy round because he was shooting at me with a pulse rifle.
Match point. Claim victory.
Probably Psycho Steve. He doesn't fucking need shit. Sniping left.
He's dead. Come on, boys, push in, push in, push in.
Push in,
spectacular. He's fucked. You can run, Jeff! He actually can run. That's alright, I'm gonna tickle him in the back. Yeah, he run away from
all enemies have been.
Oh no, another battle
won. You're telling me those guys weren't on the way to Flawless?
Oh my god.
Oh, I got a message from my missus. From Jeff.
From Jeff on your phone.
Damn it, Jeff, not now. Well, apparently it's storming like. Even though it was like. Even though it's cheaper, it has like better features. I was like, what the fuck is this?
Being able to hear your own voice is so underrated. You don't even notice it until you don't have it, and you're like, oh, what the fuck? I don't know how loud I'm speaking.
Hello.
Oh, you're about to get fucked.
Hello.
Get back near me. You didn't want to.
No, I can do things. Watch out for the lightning grenade. Come on.
Fucking lost for one. Oh look, I've been revived, so I've got another grenade. Have fun.
Guardian down.
No, it didn't hear anyone.
That guy's burning.
Okay.
I can't get a revive yet. I'm so fucking bummed.
Mm. Yeah, there's nothing I really do about that.
Wait, he was just in the bad juju.
The team was eliminated.
Okay, let's fuck him up quickly, boys.
Hmm.
I'll get to bed soon.
That was lucky.
Get up for nothing.
Your team is behind.
Got the same way again. First one. That guy's fucked.
I'm burning, I'm burning.
Slap his ass!
We're five across the ass!
Smack that all on the floor.
That guy just burns every time he comes down. It's like, the fuck, bro?
You let me burn!
Oh, he's learned. Coming on the left, coming on the left. Very nice. No, he's still back there.
I've been fucked. Liam, go back for the revive.
On the left.
Oh, have to fuck off with Liam.
Guardian down.
He's weak.
Go for it.
Just I've got a revival.
Shoot him or anything.
Guardian down.
Did not realise he was that weak. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, fucked it. George versus three.
No. I thought he was running in.
Team was eliminated.
Oh, these guys aren't even good. Well, that's how it always goes, isn't it?
I'll go to the middle.
UK Walshaw.
Well, you're meddling, isn't it?
Your team is behind.
I
just choked seven.
Trip mine here, just be careful.
Guy's
on fire.
Guy coming, push your middle.
Right, let's gang up on the guy in the middle. Fuck!
Yeah, go for it.
No, no, he legged it, no worries. We all need to rush one person.
What the fuck from?
It's one on the right and one on the left. That's him, he's gonna die. One on the right's gonna die.
Fuck's sake! We need to go. I think we should go all the way around the back of them. Like, this place is just a death trap. We always fucking die every time we go here. We just go, like, all the way around
just
or something.
Sitting
shit.
There peeking with a juju. It's so fucking
yeah,
irritating.
Yeah, like, literally, just go left and go all the way fucking round. Well, after the heavy, but.
Yeah, you can just take pot shots of people. It's quite easy.
Left.
Coming on our left. Burning.
Heavy ammo available.
He just burnt. Alright, go for it.
Going different ways.
Pretty good.
Guardian down.
Hunger of Crota, you're fucking kidding. He's pushing middle. I'm burning, dude. I'm burned. Liam, you're fucked. Oh, George, you're fucked. God, why is it always the bad teams we lose against?
Why can't I run out this door? Oh my god, I can't find the door.
Guy all the way on the other side, George, on your left hand side, is going to be locking onto you with a hunger of Crota. He's jumping up to the middle. He's flying up above you. Nice. And another one right there. He's with him as well. Somebody's revived. He's res, yeah. Nice. Another one above.
God. I've got fucking.
It's like you've got elite nades on. He's pushing for his revive.
No.
They can all run away from you, to be fair, so just go for the revive. Nice.
Oh, for fuck's sake!
Team was eliminated.
Let's try proper lefties this time.
Point. Time for a comeback.
Hey, one dick yet. Commentator.
Oops, Tommy's popped a golden gun. Tommy's popped a golden gun.
Oh, he's coming middle! Coming middle!
Oh, no, no. Come.
You get a revive on me, that'd be great.
Guy coming middle.
There's one on me. He's up there. He's up there.
Oh, I haven't got any fucking ammo! Oh my god, I'm an idiot. I was like, why is this shit?
All enemies have been eliminated.
click.
God, no special. This doesn't help.
It's alright.
Lift these.
This is match point, Guardians. Last charge.
Oh, shut up.
Pushing. Just try and stay inside as much as possible.
Stay by this special, actually. If we need special ammo, just call back, George.
Got 10 seconds till it's available. No. It's 7 seconds, mate. One, it's available.
They're
all lined up that corridor,
pushing
middle.
I'm just gonna keep peeking at them.
There's a sniper on the other side.
I keep like hitting
them
for 50.
Go on the left, go on the left, go on the left, go on the left. He's weak, just throw a nade down there.
There's a Titan nade on it though, isn't there?
You can try and get
him. I just shot him, I literally shot him. I'm sorry, I shot him.
Nice. The fuck? Fuck off, mate.
Ooh.
Jesus Christ, he was just jumping over my head the entire time.
I don't know
time.
What's happening. I like the last few times I've tried to shotgun someone coming around the corner, they've just got the shot in first. I don't know why it keeps happening.
It's obviously a delay in it or some shit.
Match point, they've almost won.
Waiting up here.
I've been fireballed, I'm burning, I've got back up. I'm like jumping up the middle. Alright, should we push up?
Back up there. Go on.
Push up. Yeah, man.
Push across middle. Right, it's one weak in middle, their teammates there. Be revived.
He's very weak. He's fucked
right,
off.
Push him.
He's very weak. He's Titan grenaded me. He's very weak down there. I'll come around the left. Go around back.
Nice.
All enemies.
I reckon he's gonna have a good round on that guy. Okay, come on, boys. Right. Fuck.
Okay.
This is match point.
They're probably gonna rush us. Has anybody got res just in case?
Not yet, vaguely close. Remember, if you kill one, just push their ghost. There's one way over on the right.
Around this side.
One way over on the sniper, right.
They're pushing around from outside, I think. They're pushing around from outside, I believe.
Right, push around back. Take this point.
Yeah.
This is where they always killed us from, so now we can just take it.
They've gone outside even better.
Right, coming this way.
Outside. They're shooting at us from outside.
Alright. Yeah, it's safe.
Back off.
I've been last worded. Don't know if it's if the firebolt gets us in here with fire.
Pushing up.
I've got res. Wasting that grenade.
To boot at this side on the left.
Push Liam.
I can see both at the moment.
Oh,
two in the middle.
Somebody's blowing grenades at George.
Don't I? Not yet.
There's two, one in the middle.
Don't go beyond the pillar.
Oh, Titan grenade, be very careful, boys.
That's the shittest grenade in the world. He's got a ridiculous regen on those. This is two times.
We'll go on the left, just peppering me.
Alright, we'll just stay in here, boys.
Just firebolt grenade in the middle if you can. Stand back from it.
He's got revive.
Hit one
You're
grenade.
In overtime.
Bit quick, we're capturing it, They're pushing in from the side.
Golden gun.
Got it.
Fuck you!
Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah!
Oh, four, I thought one down.
Didn't
as
you?
Well.
Did you not have another golden gun shot?
He shot two at me, and he missed one at me, and then hit me.
I thought he was just waiting for
fucking
it.
Fucking hell.
Oh my god, that's so funny.
Fucking hell.
I think I was invincible
fucking
still.
Hell. What the fuck is this? I can't take this kind of shit anymore. I'm going to have to send him a message like golden gun GG. Jesus Christ, boys.
That's ridiculous. Was that 4-0 we were at?
4-1
Right, to begin with. Go through middle, cut through middle.
Elimination.
Oh.
Alpha team.
Two hunters and a titan. Two warlocks and a hunter.
He's double nading, so watch out for the lightning. Lefties. Pushing left anyway. I've been whatevered. I've been hit by something.
Terrible. Guy coming on the left.
That's two times nades wasted, isn't it?
Got them both down to like no health as well.
Guy flanking from the back, he's on heavy at the back. Guy pushing through with a shotgun. Liam behind you, Newton could be forgetting. You can get the rest, George. The other one's on the heavy.
Yeah,
pushing up.
Very
nice.
Oh, what the hell?
Enemy team eliminated.
That was a bit weird. Yeah, it's hard to challenge people at the back of that area because the people in the middle are not being able to shoot you if you go too wide. It's something we can crisscross.
Pushing again.
Oh, I can't throw warlock grenades today. Jesus Christ.
I'm backing up because I'm on fire if they get hit by another grenade.
Why don't you challenge that?
Yeah, I was about to say, what a fucking idiot.
Oh, invisibility didn't do anything, bro, and you're an idiot.
Wow, somebody just got KSG'd.
He didn't have much health for some reason. I think he was still burning for a while. I hit him with the grenade at the start.
I still don't know what weapon to go with in this game, whether or not I prefer the last word or the full.
I'm gonna
throw
the Thorn on this map,
just
because it's a little bit more
long-rangey. The last word's still got pretty good range on it.
Thorn, if you're just like peeking on people, is very good, but the last word is steamrolls. Hit two of them, push it.
Coming middle? Yeah, just come around.
The back, gone invisible.
Yeah, gone.
Oh, nice invis.
Grimoire progress.
Wow. I've done fuck all this
enemy
match.
If a firebolt hits two people, just everyone push, because they're going to be on like half red maximum.
Yeah.
Like, there's going to be one trouble.
Like 20%, isn't it?
Yeah, it's nothing.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Heavy.
Guys, heavy?
Yeah, don't want to change into my truth.
Coming on the left.
We're both pushing this heavy.
Heavy ammo available.
One is dead.
Oh my god, I finished him with the fucking Confluence. Get embarrassed.
Confluence is fucking awesome, dude, for PvP.
Yeah. Exchanged.
It's alright, time to kill shit. It's just the fire rate's bad.
Last one, Golden Boy.
All enemies have
Golden Boy!
It's Wonder Boy, isn't it? Ignore me.
I thought you were doing a James Bond.
Go with that!
like an off-key
golden
eye.
Yeah.
Toby golden boy. God. Shoot properly, Liam.
It's too dark. I'm going down, boys.
I'm going down.
Enemy team eliminated. Weapons down.
How many wins do you boys need versus how many I need?
Too many.
I need three more.
That's too many.
No, it's really.
Would you be happy to do another one with me? You'd have to buy another passage coin, but.
If we get a flawless, or otherwise, I don't know. I'd be upset. I'm gonna be upset.
Oh, sweet. Another Aru's passage.
Elimination.
Snap.
As a title, isn't it?
Sorry, I was looking at us when I said snap.
Snap. Oh, that's a good looking. It's a good looking.
All left.
Shit. By sniping right at the back.
Yeah, he's been hit by that thingy. Shit.
Nice.
Oh, I was going for him.
Alright, these guys they're not good. They just got a bit lucky. Was eliminated.
5-0.
Marius got terrible.
Somebody like flanked them with me, and only one person go on the straight.
I've gone straight with sniper rifle, so we'll see how this plays out.
They're coming around our back.
One of them's very weak.
Oh, I can't fucking.
Shit, they were all weak. Okay, just keep them outside for now. Let's watch the doors. Don't push him.
I've got to go pick up the special.
Got to play together. Let's do what we do when people camp outside. Just wait for them to send one person in by mistake and fuck them.
Mm. We're gonna do what?
We're gonna wait till one of them comes in and we're gonna pull his pants down and do him like the pooper.
Good, at least we're clear.
Help my ace. Shit. Guy's burning there, so he's gonna be very weak on my ace. Oh shit, all three of them there! That's gonna
Liam,
fucking
go
rape.
Liam.
Oh my god.
Liam,
other
push for
burning.
George and go for a revive.
Nope.
Very good, very nice.
I'm so glad you had a fireball then. That was hilarious. All three of them. The fireball just goes.
Match is tied.
Ooh.
Alright, they've gone mid. No, wait, they've gone right. Sorry, they've gone this way. All of them.
Yep. Yeah. Oh, Firebot's about to kill him. I'm about to die as well.
Got one.
One assist. One there's weak. Nice.
That's great.
Nice.
Nice, baby.
All enemies
have been just a fucking preemptive grenade right there. Jesus Christ.
No, that was, yeah, he's just about going to get his health back from the fireball, and then he's got arc bolted. You mad, bro?
Your team is in the lead.
One left.
Hit the one going towards the back.
Ow.
So they don't do it. See, one always jumps up there and doesn't look at the flank every time. Middle.
This guy going for his main and he's gonna die.
Yep, he's burning. He's gonna
die. Enemy team.
I'm gonna just body shot him with a sniper rifle. That's gotta be good, right? Just to put the pressure on a bit.
Mm.
It'd be nice if I could land a headshot.
Increased aim assist.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Oh shit. Oh,
it's such a good perk. I'm glad I got the gun with it.
Are you going truthing as well, Liam?
I want the win, man. I want that flawless.
I can't be honest to switch around every time. My admonisher seems to do the trick anyway, really. It is pretty much the same stats.
Guardian down.
Oh, are we traded?
Yeah, I'm coming for you.
Might be going to pick his mate up. I'd just fire a rocket at his body and hope.
Wasting rockets. He's right in the, like, right in the corner.
Yep, he picked up his mate.
We really need to win this round.
I don't know where they are now.
They're all tiny outside, play it slow.
Snipe one of them.
Whereabouts?
Where was he?
He's creeping down left side, his mate's probably picking him up.
Shit. That guy's pissed off, he could probably get a revive on me actually. Nice. That was a guy that killed me.
Oh my god, that shook my screen, it passed so close. He does not have a horseshoe on.
Try and get me if you can. Both their bodies to the back.
Oh my god, he just dodged a truth. That's gonna hit me.
He's been nearly dead now, surely.
Oh, you got
in confidence,
bitch. Super bleeds. Super bleeds, man.
Right in the confidence.
That really does feel like I'm hitting him with a spoon.
I wonder what kill streak he's gonna be using. Super blades, man.
Right, I've got an idea, boys. Ready?
Match point. Claim victory.
He's a super okay. In a couple of matches, man.
Right, all gone left again.
I just see the worst fireball of my life.
That was a cracker.
That went nowhere.
Golden gun. I got Titan slammed outside.
Okay, they've used all their supers.
I was right up in the air.
Have you got supers? You could just call this a white off and then.
I burned through my blade dance. They're all set on my X. They're in the snipey bit by the inside left special. There's one just hovering around outside my ghost with a shotgun out.
Yeah, don't worry.
Newton's tickling him. He swapped out to a thorn. He's shotgunning now, sliding. He's going back out to the pillars. It's him on his own.
Oh, nope, shit, self-res. Fuck! Didn't have enough time to turn around. He's
pushing
up all his mates.
He's pushing you.
Where the fuck is he? What?
What?
Whoa.
I just got zero damage. I'm not rezzing. That's a waste.
That is a waste. Yeah. Although, George, I must say, you probably could have taken them.
What a joke. What a fucking joke.
That shotgun shot. Oh my god. Matador's pissing me off recently.
Finish them off. I'm pissed off that guy got me with a Titan ground slam when I was so fucking high up in the air.
When I was so high.
All on the left. Shit. Two. Throw a grenade in there if you can. Oh.
There's one left. I'm burning.
Get Liam.
Fucking hell, why didn't we just get away?
Go for a revive on Hayes.
Where's their body? Where's their teammate?
One in middle, look middle.
That guy's gonna die.
Nice.
Right, they're all in the middle.
They picked up their mate, they're on left heavy.
Guardian down.
No, we don't lose this, yet. Oh, thank God.
We do not lose this!
I'm not losing that, we put too much into that.
Another battle won.
That guy's game attack's Regime. But spelled like his name's Ray. That's quite clever.
I get it.
Is it Suros Regime, though? Is it? No? If not, then...
Suros Ray.
Suros Ray.
Oh god, this is getting hecky. You guys need to win one, what, I need to win two.
Oh.
Did two snipers and a shotty, and outside spawn, I think.
Shit!
Bravo team.
The messenger and two thorns.
Doesn't matter.
Eliminate your opponent. Oh no, what the fuck?
What the fuck?
I thought we were on the left, I thought that was...
They're gonna camp outside with snipes, aren't they, let's be honest.
Yeah, alright, fuck it.
No, we now have to candle this, just don't do anything. If one of them overextends, then they lose.
Now, one of them is sniping from with an icebreaker right at the back.
Seriously, Liam, always shoot that thing. It's fucked me over.
One of them is out. One of them is out.
The two of them, the rest of them are back here.
One of them's head glitching right at the back.
Yeah.
Is one dead on your side? Fraser.
Yep, I'm watching his body.
Alright, he's running. One of them's running across to it.
Alright, try and isolate him.
Nice! That's the shit. Alright, last one's here as well. I can't see him. Snipe him. That's it.
Go on.
That's a nice number of kills. That's nearly got me a super, boys.
I need some special ammo though.
I'm so glad you didn't leave that point, Phrase. Fuck if you had decided to move off somewhere else. I got completely duped by that warlocky.
I can't go the same way though. I've got nothing to counter his sniper over.
Coming left. All of them.
Go on.
I'm burning.
Let's go for the revive. Alright, push that. I'll get the shotgun this guy.
Nice.
Alright, he's fucking fine.
Push him with this bait.
He's there dead. That guy was just camping in the corner with a messenger. I was like, oh mate, I've got your number.
Got your number, oh, sonny boy. Got your number, you schlag.
Burning my truce.
Freeze, I was watching a Black Ops 2 game back and we both shouted something like, "Eat it, you schlag!" really loudly, and I was just laughing for like 5 minutes.
Alright, they haven't gone that way.
Alright, we'll just camp by box.
Alright, do the same
they've
again.
Gone,
just,
they've gone,
just
they've gone my side, they've gone my side.
Wait for them to fuck up.
The blade dance him?
No, not yet.
I pushed it, guys!
Oh fuck, okay, push out. He's nimbly bimbly. Nice.
Alright, well that's the one.
Alright, heavy ram. Give truth. I swear to God.
You can't handle the truth! Pepper? I don't even got my truth here, really.
Any ammo on the way.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, mine's
I'm gonna swap out to my big painted chief.
Oh my God.
Yeah, please do.
I was trying to pick like a good legendary weapon to have as backup, and I was like, auto rifles are all shit. Yeah. I would have gone for the summoner, but it's just.
Right, they've gone mid.
No. Just wait for them.
Got them.
Oh!
We get a strength. Oh my God.
Alright.
Just
keep
there you go, boys.
Oh. Oh, I didn't do anything.
It's just abuse his body. They just all floated like right in the middle, like completely. I was like
the warlock.
I'm
thing.
So nervous to push with heavy. I just figure I'm gonna get slotted no matter where I come out.
Yeah, all gone left. Fuck. Back up.
Down's gonna die. Two of them are burning. Fuck them.
There's a kill.
Go in.
I'm burning.
Shit. Go, push.
There you go.
Nice.
Yes!
What the... George is a happy man.
I need one more game, boys. I need one more game. I can't celebrate yet, boys.
Yeah, we'll change it for our mains.
you want to run a 3-hunter game? Oh, fuck it, why not?
Alright, okay, I'll stay.
I've got a boon, it's alright, it's fine.
You can do 3 hunters, it's not an issue.
Now we've synced up our warlock run, this looks really sad. Okay, I'll come down a bit.
You don't look too silly.
Right, what's everybody hoping for?
Were you wearing Gilgamesh that entire time?
I'm not playing Gilgamesh.
I'm
playing some baller stuff.
Jewel of Osiris.
I got Dragon's Breath and the Messenger!
You are kidding me, did you get another Messenger?
Yep, check this shit, bitches, Void Messenger. And most importantly, look at the rocket launcher I've got now.
Dragon's Breath as well. Well, I never.
Oh
Alright.
Come on,
well,
down.
Let's
right,
go to the reef.
We've got to go cash our packages in, and maybe one of you will have got a message like I did last time. I really hope you did.
Here we
Behold,
go.
The stick. Let's see. Brother Vance, what you got for me, son? Thanks for the trials passage. Exile's curse. Oops,
I got tomorrow's answer. Brilliant.
Etheric light and...
I've got a buttload of etheric light.
I got a load of...
Oh, I got the messenger! But not the adept one.
Kill yourself.
I've got etheric...